A lot of times people ask us about doing their own remodel projects, and that's fine, say for in a bathroom with surfaces and countertops, things like that, that's perfectly acceptable. But if you're gonna get to the point to where you're dealing with the plumbing very much, it's really important that you contact a professional and make sure that you understand what needs to be done. A lot of the issues we see after people have attempted to do it themselves are related to the waterproofing and the plumbing themselves. And that can be very challenging. If you're not a licensed professional, you don't understand how the plumbing works, you can really get yourself in a trap there. And the waterproofing of the shower is a real big factor. Showers are very expensive to do, and they're really expensive if you have to do them twice. So I always advise, consult with somebody that knows what they're doing before you dive off into that deep into the pool.
For more videos and tips like this, subscribe to our YouTube channel or go to thipro.com.